Hi guys, it's me, the Pecan Tan Beauty, and I'm back again with another bag of the day, outfit of the day video. Today was a very quick and pull it together type of day. I was running late, so I just had to throw something together, and normally I get my clothes ready at night, but last night I did not, so I was scrambling around this morning trying to find what I'm going to wear. So I don't feel as polished as I normally do, but I thought that I still would just give you guys a quick outfit of the day. So today what I'm wearing is just a short sleeve, a diamond neck, diamond cut shirt. And it's kind of high waisted. It stops here and then it kind of gets a little bit slender as it goes down. And then for the pants, I just have on a pair of gray wide leg trousers, and they have a cuff here at the bottom. And for my shoes, I have on my favorite style of shoe, and these are similar to my black mules, but these are in the color cognac. Again, very comfortable shoe, easy to slide on and slide off. For my jewelry today, I don't have all my rings, but I gotta put those on, I always forget. I just have on my studs. You guys have seen these before. The hair is very, very quick today because, like I said, I was running late. And it's just my everyday go-to style makeup, very, very simple eyeliner, powder, clear lip gloss. And again, I don't do much color on my face. I just like it to keep it natural. So here you have it. And the bag that I am featuring today is my gray Croco embossed domed satchel. Feet. And again, here it is. And let me just show you how it looks paired with what I have on today. And I thought that I would wear those cognac shoes because of the brown trimming on here. I guess they call that color blocking. I'm not sure. I'm not that much into fashion. So here's how it looks with my outfit. And you can wear this bag as a shoulder bag as well. And you can carry it, again, my favorite way, which is over the crook of the arm. And then also, you can carry it by the handles. All right, so anyway, guys, I am out the door, and I will see you on my next video. Bye, guys. Hi guys, I just wanted to throw in a little bit of bonus footage this morning. I am just pulling up to work and I thought the sun looked so beautiful against the water this morning. So I just wanted to give you guys a quick look of what I see from my office window. A gorgeous, refreshing, and relaxing view. So anyway guys, I am about 2 minutes late for work. So I will see you later. I'm off to work. Bye.